Little update on the Eiffel Tower repaint. See, they're still working on the underside of the observation platform.